Your best friend is the one who cares about yours hereafter. Conversation with home increases your knowledge and faith. Who races to overtake you in the field of virtues? One who will teach you perseverance in the path of truth and patience in troubles. If you find one like this, pay thanks to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, because these are the companions of faith, one of the best blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.